In this video, we have given that integral of 4e power x plus 6e power minus x by 9e power x minus 4e power minus x dx is equal to ax plus b log 9e power 2x minus 4 plus c. Then we have to find the values of a, b and c. So we have integral of this thing is equal to this. That means differentiation of ax plus b log 9 e power 2x minus 4 plus c will be equal to 4 e power x plus 6 e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. Because if we have given integration of a dx is equal to b, then we can write differentiation of b is equal to a. And differentiation of ax will be a plus differentiation of b log 9 e power 2x minus 4 will be b is constant and 1 by 9 e power 2x minus 4. And differentiation of 9 e power 2x minus 4 will be 9 times e power 2x, and differentiation of 2x will be 2. And c is constant, so differentiation of c will be 0. That is equal to 4 e power x plus 6 e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. And it is a plus, and 9 times 2 is 18, b e power 2x by 9 e power 2x minus 4 is equal to 4 e power x plus 6 e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. And here we have 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. And here we have 9 e power 2x minus 4. So it is a plus. And if we divide numerator and denominator by e power x, then we will get 18b. And e power 2x by e power x will be e power x by 9 times. And e power 2x by e power x will be e power x minus 4 by e power x will be 4 e power minus x. That is equal to 4 e power x plus 6 e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. And 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x will be LCM. And we will get a times 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x plus 18b e power x is equal to 4 e power x plus 6 e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. And this will be equal to 9a plus 18b times e power x minus 4a times e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x is equal to 4 e power x plus 6 e power minus x by 9 e power x minus 4 e power minus x. And here the denominator is same. E power x is also same. And e power minus x is also same. So we can equate 9a plus 18b and 4. and also we can equate minus 4a and 6. And from here we can get a is equal to minus 6 by 4 or a is equal to minus 3 by 2. And here we get 9 times a is minus 3 by 2 plus 18b is equal to 4. And we can get 18b is equal to 4 plus 9 times 3 by 2 will be 27 by 2. And it is 18b is equal to 8 plus 27 by 2, or 18b will be equal to 8 plus 27 is 35 by 2, or b will be equal to 35 by 2 times 18 is 36. So we get a is equal to minus 3 by 2, b is equal to 35 by 36, and the equation is independent of c. So c, it can have any real value. These are the values of a, b and c.